I read your file. You're a very troubled young woman. Believe it or not, I'm here to help you.
You know, when you put your hand out of the window of a moving car, you can feel the air and guide it. I can push the air together, water too, other stuff. Who taught you how to swim?
You.
I can teach you this.
What? Dude.
Thank you for meeting with us.
Of course. I understand you have some concerns about your son.
Andy and I have always been very close, but we believe he's being bullied.
Hey, look who's here.
So what's the verdict this time? Am I stupid or crazy?
Good evening.
I hear about Andrew and Lauren. You're aware that there was a bit of an incident at the school this evening?
Let me go!
I need you to go get them for me.
They're not going anywhere.
We have to secure the safety of the community.
What is that?
Lori, come on!
You hear about the mutant incident? Those are my kids.
We have to help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You have powers.
Dad puts people like us in jail.
In my experience, things change when it's your own kid.
There is nothing more important to me than my family.
The X-Men, the Brotherhood, we don't even know if they exist anymore.
I suggest you think about what's best for your family.
What do we do?
It's gonna be all right.
Come on!
Go, go now!
This is a burden, yes, but it's also a gift.
Tell me about Lorna. Any information I have is yours, but only if my family is safe.